Actor David Solberg has died at the age of 80. He was best known for playing Detective Ken Hutch Hutchinson in the popular 1970s Starsky and Hutch. He also starred in several shows throughout the 60s, including I Dream of Jeannie, Star Trek, and Flipper. When announcing his death, cause was not shared.